This one is another breaking news, and the headline reads, Nigeria Police and Nigeria Army have started removing all the checkpoints and blockades in Aba. Hear the news in details. That is the information reaching us right now from Abia State, and we are right here making this very record immediately to alert our people what is going on in Aba right now. Yes, we are coming back with the full information, and if we could manage to get some video clips, we are going to show you if we will manage, because nobody goes near at this very point in time because they are angry, they are mad. Things are happening. If you could recall, few weeks ago, barely 1 month ago, our leader made it open to them. No more checkpoint in our land. As long as Biafra land is concerned, there will be no more checkpoints. But they refused. You know, these idiots, they normally like to show that they are the boss. They are the bosses. They are the one ruling. They are the one in charge. They are the security agents. They are the officers. They have guns. They have matches. They have bombs. They have armored tankers. They have everything, including gunships. But they forgot. There's something they forgot. They forgot that the people are the owners of the land. They forgot that with their guns and their ammunition and everything, they are just few in number. Let me tell you one thing, my people. Even in America, where you have the strongest army and the strongest police and everything, both in Germany, United Kingdom, China, name them. Everywhere in the world, the only way security operatives are surviving, the only way the security agents are surviving and doing their job perfectly well is only when there is peace in the land. Let me just give you as an expo, because this is something they don't understand. It's only when there is peace in the land, the citizens are going to obey the laws of the land willingly. They will willingly obey the constitution of the land, and then the security agents will be taking glory as if they are working. No, they are not working. It's only because there is peace in the land and the masses, the citizens, obey the laws of the land. They have work, they are busy. So nobody have time for troubles. Have you seen it? That's why you see security operatives look like as if they are working, as if they are on top of the game. No. But when there is breakdown of order in the land, you see that the security operatives will look like fools in the eyes of the problems. Have you seen it? That is how it is, including in America. If there is breakdown of law and order in America today, you find out that their army, that super strong army in America, will look like pepper. They will look like rubbish. Because when the thing will erupt, they cannot be able to control it. Just take example of what happened during the time of the last appearance of Donald Trump. Check what happened in Washington, D.C. If there is breakdown of law and order, the police, army, navy, all of everybody will just look like fools, because you cannot control the mass, the citizens. They are many. We are talking about millions and millions and millions of people. How many millions do you have in Nigeria? If you count including Biafrans, they are more than 220 million. How many millions of security personnel do you have in Nigeria? Just give them 500,000. Are they going with their ammunition, armored tankers and everything? Are they going to contain the masses to 220 million? Of course not. Give Biafrans alone, the ones here in Biafra land, the people here in Biafra land, just give us 50 million. Are you telling me that Nigeria army and police, who are not up to 200,000 in Biafra land, can contain all of us? if we troop out? Of course not. So when there is peace in the land, it will look as if the security operatives are working. But when there is the way it is now here in Biafra land, of course you can see they are vulnerable. Nigeria police and army are they are heavily vulnerable. I don't know which language again I can use to compare what the way they are looking. They are looking like chaff before the wind. That is the reason why unknown gunmen will go to the barracks, police station, disarm them, destroy them, kill them, and set the police station ablaze. That is the reason why, because there is no law in the land, so everywhere is in a mess. Have you seen it? So today now they have finally agreed to obey the laws, the command of our leader Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. They are removing every checkpoint in Aba. If you have someone there, you can as well make a call. You can call them and confirm, but we will still give you the more details are coming soon. Thank you and share this video.